If you are planning to start your YouTube channel in 2021, this is the best, most value for money vlogging camera that you can buy.
What's up, people? I am Sharan.
And I'm Shagun.
And we are here to review the Sony ZV-1 vlogging camera for you today.
But first, let me tell you what we were using so far for all our vlogs. So primarily, we were using the GoPro Hero 5 Black. And for all the B-rolls and all, we were using the iPhone 7 Plus. But of course, usme bahut sare limitations hote hain. If you're planning to stick on YouTube for a long time, so then you need something much more heavy duty and lightweight.
We did a lot of research online ki vlogging ke liye, especially if you're a motorcycle traveler, then kya camera use kar sakte hain. So we landed upon three shortlisted cameras. The first one was the Canon M50, obviously with its interchangeable lens, and you know, it's a mirrorless camera, so it's a very nice setup. Usme problem ye aa raha tha ki night shots jo hote hain M50 ke, wo itne high quality nahi hai. The other one was the Canon G7X Mark III. Wo bhi bahut acha camera hai, but we thought we could, you know,
do
push
better.
Our budget a little higher.
Yes.
And do better. Also there was a GoPro Hero 9, but usme bhi yahi problem aa jata ki raat ko kahin shoot nahi kar pate. So basically what we wanted was a overall package jisme quality bhi bahut achhi ho. And रात को भी हम लोग बहुत अच्छे वीडियोस
और बजट बहुत ज़्यादा
हाँ मतलब
अबाउट द रूफ नहीं हो
मतलब वो सोनी A7 अल्फा सीरीज वाले जो भी है वो सब तो एकदम आउट ऑफ बजट थे. सो दैट्स व्हाई वी पिक द सोनी ZV-1 एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ गुड चॉइस. नो अनबॉक्सिंग करेंगे कॉफी के साथ. गुड मॉर्निंग गुरु, हो जाओ शुरू. पधारिए. वेरी नाइस, वेरी नाइस.
से हेलो टू आवर न्यू ब्लॉगिंग बडी सोनी ZV-1.
छोटू है ना ये?
छोटू है, बहुत कॉम्पैक्ट है एंड इट्स वेरी नाइस. सो द बॉक्स हैज कैमरा, चार्जर, विंड मफ, बैटरी, 64GB का SD कार्ड.
तो अभी फटाफट कॉफी पीते हैं, बैटरी को चार्ज करते हैं, कैमरा की भी.
Yes.
और फिर भी मिलते हैं.
कैमरा को भी तो राइड पे लेके जाना है.
हाँ.
This is one of the best point and shoot vlogging cameras, absolutely top of the line from Sony. And if you're a vlogger or a YouTube content creator like us, this is the perfect choice because it's the perfect package that will give you the best features of the Sony RX100 lineup.
This one has a 1-inch type CMOS sensor which, you know, lets you shoot in 4K and with a full pixel readout and very negligible crop. It has a bunch of cool features and there are so many options to customize and personalize your shots that, you know, at first you'll feel very overwhelmed, but it'll keep you very entertained for a pretty long time. But the coolest feature in this camera is this flip out LCD screen which lets you look at yourself and frame your shots while holding the camera facing you. And you don't have to just hit record and then check if the frame is right and then go back to recording
and take
again.
A guess.
Yeah, you don't have to take wild guesses anymore. So this LCD screen is the coolest thing. If you catch us looking at ourselves in the screen time and again during this video, yeah.
Then we're still getting used to this very cool feature. So there's a directional 3-capsule mic at the top. here, which does a pretty good job at capturing audio in front of the camera with very little distraction from ambient noise.
And what comes in the bundle is also this nice little wind muff, which you can just attach on top of the camera. So if you're shooting outdoors and there's a lot of wind, this little thing will be your savior. Up until now, Canon's dual pixel autofocus was, you know, one of the coolest autofocus in the industry. Right now, the ZV-1 makes it look like a complete joke. So let us demonstrate, shall we? Just go there, like that. See, we're always in focus. We're always in focus. So we're in focus. What it does is it tracks our eye wherever our eye would move about in the frame. And you combine that with the competition killing product showcase feature that I don't think any other camera in this segment is offering. Product showcase setting. This is our product.
Look here, midnight, in the frame.
That's our showcase.
This is where we talk about the zoom capabilities. So this is as far as the optical zoom would go. Wait, that's optical zoom. This is all clear image zoom. And now we go into digital zoom. That's how far the digital zoom goes. Okay. Let's go back out. And by the way, this is handheld, so it gives you a clear picture of stabilization kitna hai, which is very good. And that's it.
Ek stabilization test ho jaye.
So right now I'm walking with the steady shot or stabilization off. And now let's thoda jog karte. Ye stabilization off hai bilkul. जॉग हो गया, अब रन करते हैं. दैट वॉज स्टेबिलाइजेशन ऑफ. अभी इसको ऑन करते हैं. मैंने इसको सेट किया है एक्टिव शॉट या एक्टिव स्टडी स्टैंडर्ड पे. एंड दिस इज लाइक द मीडियम लेवल स्टेबिलाइजेशन. ये वॉक करते हुए, ये हल्का जॉग करते हुए. Kind of steady. अभी इसको active पर डालते हैं. Now as you can see, active पर डालते ही जो frame है इसका और narrow हो गया है, because it's kind of cropped and zoomed in. But the stabilization is at its peak right now. ये चलते हुए, this is while jogging. Slight jog. Let me run with it. काफ़ी steady. Good job, Sony.
60 and 120 FPS are the normal offering, but if you really need some ultra slow motion shots, then the Sony ZV-1 offers 240, 480 and even 960 FPS. However, you can only take shots in bursts of only a few seconds at a time.
But then testing ke time when we were doing a 240 FPS at 1080p, it was great. Those shots were awesome. But 960 was actually not really usable. But then again, it is way better than the 240 out of an iPhone. Now as for the images, they look very crisp and fresh thanks to the sensor and the wide 1.8 to 2.8 aperture lens, and of course its latest processor. Even the night shots look so stunning. You can actually add a very lovely bouquet for portraits. So now I just really want to go back to that Bhandardhara ka camping site and do justice to the night shots that we missed.
Yeah.
If you watch the Bhandardhara vlog, you'll understand why we want to run back.
I think you'll see the link over here, or it's in the description, so check it out. If you're into professional videography, this camera lets you choose from a variety of different picture profiles like HLG or S-Log, and it also offers some cool additional features like zebra metering and proxy recording, so on and so forth. But then again, if you're a professional, you really won't be needing the ZV-1, right? Also, there's a built-in ND filter. It's like sunglasses for your camera. So if you're out in the bright sunlight and you don't want your pixels to burn out or anything, you can just turn the ND filter on and you're good to go.
Asha, there is also another nice feature in the ZV-1, especially for beauty bloggers and people who create you got the gist of that. So there is this smooth skin effect which the ZV-1 will also offer you. Demo aap dekh chuke hain, so we'll not get into much detail about that. You can actually explore it for yourself. But another cool feature that I personally like is wait, let me show you. You can take vertical shots for your Instagram and Facebook and then instantly upload it on those platforms without having to transfer it on a computer. So yes, that was it about the Sony ZV-1. And okay, most importantly, Sony is not paying us to review the ZV-1. This is based on our own research about all the other cameras.
Right. So we bought this camera on Amazon.in. So if you want to buy it, link is in the description. Do check it out.
We're actually very excited to shoot the rest of our vlogs with the ZV-1. And hopefully we'll give you a lot better picture quality, vlog quality.
If you like this video,
please like, share and subscribe to
and hit the bell icon.
इसकी आदत नहीं हो रही है अभी तक.
हाँ, we're still getting used to it. So धीरे धीरे हो जाएगा. Please show your support by subscribing so that हम लोगों को motivation मिलती है, बस और कुछ नहीं. And we'll see you next time.
Yes.
Bye bye.
This is one of the point and shoot.
Cut. It also offers a bunch of cool. What?
This is one of the best.
And it also lets you choose a lot of. What? Wait. And cut.